On October 22nd, the East Troublesome Fire spread rapidly eastward in high winds, jumped the Continental Divide, and started a spot fire in Rocky Mountain National Park. Fire behavior experts described the flaming debris coming off of the fire that day as a firestorm of embers.
You know, we're talking thousands and thousands of these embers being blown across.
Rocco Snart says the sheer number of embers being sprayed by East Troublesome made it likely that a spot fire would happen. But it was also the short distance that helped make it possible. The flight of those embers would have been just about 1 mile.
That ember has to be able to stay lit long enough once it's in the air that it has enough heat when it lands.
Glenn Lewis says spot fires closer than 2 miles away from the parent storm are common, but anything further than 2 miles away is very rare. Some of the longest spot fires ever documented have been 15 to 18 miles away. Those were in Australia. Could the Left Hand and Cowwood fires have been caused by long-range spotovers from East Troublesome? Those fires started on October 17th, just a day after the East Troublesome fire had explosive growth, with the winds blowing directly to the east towards Boulder County. Our fire behavior experts have learned to never say never when it comes to wildfires, but for that to have happened, an ember would have needed to travel about 30 miles.
So that would be a very large ember that would have to be ignited, maintain ignition all the way across, up over the divide again, and then fall out down there. So it really would be an extraordinary event for something like that to happen.
That would be a bit of a stretch for even in my mind, and I'm pretty capable of thinking of outside of the box.
Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.